given through the Spirit the utterance of wisdom, and to another the utterance of knowledge, a word of wisdom or a word of knowledge according to the same Spirit, to another faith by the one Spirit, to another the working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another the ability to distinguish between spirits, to another various kinds of tongues. And all these are empowered by one and the same Spirit, who apportions to each individually as he wills. And one of the things about us here at The Rock is that we are seeking to be a church that that brings together both the Word and the Spirit. And that we are just so happy to be able to live in the dynamic place that God's Word and God's Spirit always bring us to. And so so we just take time, and sometimes the Spirit moves, and sometimes we have prophetic words that come out. You've heard Randy give lots of those. That's what he's doing when he kind of jumps in the middle of worship and shares something that's a prophetic word. We've had tongues and interpretation in the past. We've had songs of the Lord. I don't know if that's what you were doing, Jordan, earlier, but it was sure good. and so the Lord works, and it's for our common good. So as we've just been taking communion together and waiting in the Lord's presence, I just want to invite you just to bow your heads and just open yourself a little bit more to the Lord as we wait in his presence. He's the one that we came here for. And as we just sit here in God's presence, we'll make some space just briefly for him to speak to us. We thank you for that, Lord. We thank you for your Spirit. We thank you for the order. We thank you for the guidance of your Spirit. So one of the ways that the Lord speaks sometimes is through giving us a message in another language. And so just keep praying, and somebody's got one of those to share. And so we're just going to have them share, and you may receive the interpretation. God also says that the person who shares can pray, and God can give them the interpretation. So we don't know. We'll just let him do what he wants to do. Lord, we pray for the interpretation. We ask that you would give it. So let us know what you are saying to us through the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. And if you feel like the Lord gives you the interpretation, then I'll just invite you to come up and you can share that.
I am that I am.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you. We ask for more of your Spirit right now. Just increase your presence in this room. If you're feeling God's presence, if you're sensing that in your body, in your heart, I just encourage you just to lift your hands up to Him. Just to reach out to the Lord. Just to respond to Him. Oh God, here I am. Here we are, Lord. Lord, show us that you are good. Show us that you're good. Show us your goodness all across the room. Father, we pray for wisdom, revelation, and the knowledge of you. You are good. You are good. You are good. For those that are struggling to worship you, for those that struggle to love, show your goodness. You give to us freely through Jesus. We don't earn it, we just receive. Show your goodness, Lord. Often the Lord brings scripture to mind.
In Ezekiel, the Lord's been showing me this scripture for weeks now about different things. In Ezekiel it says, I will give you a new heart and I will put a new spirit in you. I will take your stony, stubborn heart and give you a tender, responsive heart. The vision the Lord showed me was that we have all of these boulders and rocks and stones in our heart. He's willing to take those and crush them, actually pulverize them, till they're just like sand, and the wind of the Spirit will come and blow that away.
Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. So that was the Holy Spirit bringing a scripture to mind and also giving a vision to mind. So Lord, we thank you for that. We thank you that you give the gift of a new heart. Lord, thank you for the gift of a new heart. Lord, you are good. Lord, we thank you for today. We thank you for this time that we've had to worship you. We get to sing to you. Lord, and as we continue just to be together this morning, we ask for more of your Spirit. Keep moving. Keep speaking to us. Keep highlighting. Giving us your words, giving us your truth. Work in us, Lord, so that we become the people that you have called us to be, that we become the church that you desire us to be. So we ask all these things in your name, Jesus. Amen. Good. This is good. We're just getting started. The Lord's moving, but we do want to give you a chance, if you've got your kids with you, to check them in, or if you need to grab a little bit of coffee or something, to just take a quick break, and grab a weekly, if you don't have one. You need one of our weeklies, and say hi to somebody that you don't know, find an unfamiliar face, and just take a minute.